What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. If you got a new iPhone 14 and would like to transfer all the data from your old iPhone to iPhone 14, you might think of using iTunes. Of course, iTunes is the traditional common that people use to transfer their backup. But what if you don't have a PC with you? Don't worry. In today's video, I'll show you how to transfer data without a computer. Of course, you can use iCloud to restore your new iPhone. Check your iCloud backup on your old iPhone. Go to Settings. Tap your name. iCloud. Hit iCloud Backup. Check out if your iCloud backup is updated. If you want to restore your iPhone 14 from iCloud like this way, just make sure you have enough iCloud space to back up your iPhone. iCloud storage is very expensive, so I suggest you another, simpler, free method. First thing first, you have to do some preparation. Make sure your phone have good Wi-Fi. Ensure sufficient power. Move your old iPhone near another. The old iPhone will automatically pop up the window. Like this. Shown to set up new iPhone. Tap continue. And now it shows a blue image on your new iPhone. You can choose hold your new iPhone up to the camera. Or choose authenticate manually. Then just tap it. On your new phone, 6-digit passcode will appear. You need to enter the code below on your old phone. On your old iPhone, you will see setup new iPhone. Tap setup for me. Then enter the passcode on your new iPhone. And it will start to set up your iPhone. Now it's activating your iPhone. Just keep waiting. You can set up the Face ID. Here I'll just skip the step. And here we choose to directly transfer from the old iPhone but not from iCloud. Tap transfer from iPhone. And it starts to set up Apple ID. Remember to keep your old iPhone alongside during the entire process. This is very important. And agree the terms and conditions. On your new iPhone it says, make this your new iPhone. And here's everything set up as you had it on your other iPhone, including apps and data, and other settings. You can tap to see more about settings. Here's we would like to transfer all the data. So tap continue. And now it's starting to transfer data from your old iPhone. If you have quite a lot of data on your old iPhone, it may take you more time to waiting for transfer. Just be patient. After the transfer complete, your new iPhone will automatically restart. After the restart, you can see your iPhone has been set up. And all the data on your old iPhone has been transferred to the new one. So you can find out that these two phones are now totally the same. Even the parameters and the settings are exactly the same. Okay. So this is how to transfer from old iPhone to your iPhone 14 without computer. No iCloud. You should definitely try this method. Hope you like it. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.